44 points. He had 50 points. James, please, arrange your court. Arrange your court so we can collect the trophies and maybe to be made for the closing ceremony of this tournament. This is the end of the tournament.
Elliot.
This was the final game. The one game of 84 points by 50. Can you please arrange the table and all the trophies in the mail so we can play? Okay, Team Tanzania, Team Rwanda, and the Uganda, can you please come up here?
I want to thank all the FIBA commissioners who are here. We want to thank our supporters who supported this tournament. So anyone who knows that they supported us, I want to say thank you to all, and we want to issue certificates to all who supported us. To start with, I call upon Alice Nuguru. Alice Nuguru, she's from United States of America. She heard that we are hosting this tournament, and she sent them some money to support this tournament. She's not here, but she has sent a representative. So, Honorable Minister, please present the certificate to the representative. It is a good example of our diasporas, the way they support their country. The second certificate goes to Sanitas Hospital. The CEO of Sanitas Hospital, please, representative, Dr. Omega, who also acts as our team doctor for Tanzania. Thank you so much. Dr. Omega. Thank you so much. The second goes to Siemens Tanzania Limited. Siemens, if they are here, you can represent them. Siemens here. Yeah. And you can represent them, right? Siemens company. Salvation Army, which is hosting all of you, Salvation Army, and a representative from Salvation Army. Our Secretary General will collect the certificate on their behalf. They have hosted us at a discounted price. No, we have not finished, but we hope. Thank you so much, Salvation Army. The fourth supporter, the fifth supporter is Kiboko Paints. Kiboko Paints. They will be represented by one of our commissioners. Please convey our appreciation for their support. TV1 representative. TV1, they've been here in this tournament since day one up to today. They've always been here. Thank you so much, TV1. Very good example of supporting your tournaments. The fifth, the seventh supporter is our former NBA player, Hashim Zamit. The mother of Hashim Zamit is with us tonight. Thank you so much for supporting this tournament. This is a Hashim Zamit's mother. Woo! Some of you will get your opportunity to take a photo with her. This is the Tanzanian community alumni of India, and some of the students who studied in India. The representative of Tanzania alumni of India, I will collect on their behalf.
Thank you.
I also studied there, that's why I'm representing them. The 8th, 9th is the Honorable Regional Commissioner for Dar es Salaam, Honorable Paul Makonda, and a representative from the Office of Regional Commissioner. The Regional Commissioner is the one who supported us. The generator we're using was donated by him. And he has also donated some roofing materials for this gymnasium. So we thank so much Honorable Paul Makonda. I will also collect on his behalf. When you guys come in again, you find a big gym, perhaps the biggest in East Africa. So this goes to you on behalf of the government of Tanzania. Thank you so much for your support. The minister was in Dodoma attending the parliament meeting. He left the Okay.
stay there for the photo. No, no.
Okay, we have the best squad.
Okay, Sati, thank you very much.
The boys, let's go. Let's have a photo, please. You got the boys right here. Let's have a photo. Come this side. This side. Ciao.
Visual teams. Team Tanzania, please. The court, please. Tanzania, Rwanda, Uganda. The boys. We need to come over here so we can have a cool family. Fishers.
Thank you.